Late this afternoon, a dramatic end to President Trump's meeting with top congressional leaders at the White House. Democratic leaders say the president got up and walked out of the meeting. The president then tweeted that the meeting was a, quote, total waste of time after Democrats told him they would not fund the border wall. The meeting followed the president's first ever Oval Office address to the American people last night, saying there is a crisis at the southern border.
And now pressure is really ramping up ahead of Friday when thousands of federal employees will miss their first paycheck. Carla Holt joins us from the newsroom with a closer look at the impasse. Carla?
Randy and Julie, based on the president's own tweet, the latest confrontation came down to a question between President Trump and Speaker Pelosi. When the president asked if the speaker would support the wall, she said no. And then he said, according to his tweet, quote, bye-bye.
Day 19 of the government shutdown, the day after the prime time back and forth, President Trump started by affirming his position.
How long do you want to let the shutdown last?
Whatever it takes.
And meeting with fellow Republicans.
The Republicans are unified. We want border security. We want safety for our country.
But not all Republicans say a wall is worth an extended stalemate, with several already calling for the shutdown to end.
If this isn't indeed a crisis, the people that are dealing with the crisis should get paid.
Moments after the meeting between the president and Democratic leaders broke down, Nancy Pelosi and Chuck Schumer shared their frustration.
Again, we saw a temper tantrum because he couldn't get his way and he just walked out of the meeting.
Our meeting did not last long, but it is so sad that in a matter of hours or just a few days, many federal workers will not be receiving their paychecks.
And while Democrats say they remain committed to border security, Vice President Pence also argued today that's what is at stake.
I can promise the American people, this president, Republicans in the House and the Senate, are going to continue to stand firm until we get the resources and the reforms necessary to end the humanitarian crisis on our southern border.
Those comments made by Pence and several other Republican leaders as they sought to clarify, they said, some of the characterizations of the meeting. Bottom line, still a stalemate, still a shutdown, and apparently the talks did not get the leaders any closer to a decision. Randy?
All right. Thank you.